Hi everyone, welcome to my English Adjectives lesson on frivolous. It means very unimportant and silly. Let me give you 5 examples which you can use this frivolous adjective. Example 1. It's so frivolous that I have to pay for damaged goods that not due to my fault. His scientific theory on DNA is frivolous and not practical at all. He is so frivolous with his money that he has no savings at all. He is so frivolous with relationships that he is still not married at 40 years old. The business proposal that he shared with us is frivolous. So these are the 5 examples which you can use this adjective. If you have any queries or you need any help with any adjective, please leave a comment below. And please subscribe to our channel for more English updates and also updates on other topics as well. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.